Utah woman is suing Mississippi's Fair Commission. She says she was injured back when she went airborne on the super slide back in 2018. The lawsuit was filed last month in Hinds County. It seeks damages for negligence and emotional anguish.